Please subscribe.
The Titan has the same workhorse DNA as its pickup truck peers, which results in similar physical attributes, immense exterior dimensions, remarkable capability, and extraordinary versatility. What separates the Nissan from its huge-selling domestic rivals, besides their decades of branding and devoted followings? Not as much as you would think. Pickup customers who chance a glance at the Titan will find a civilized cabin, a customizable cargo box, and a dedicated off-road trim. On the surface, Nissan's latest attempt to lure buyers from domestic light-duty pickups appears well-conceived. Too bad the Titan suffers from an unoriginal design, a rougher ride than rivals, and obsolete infotainment. Nissan's Titan is proof that playing in the pickup truck big league is easy, it's winning that's hard. What's new for 2017? After the first-generation Titan spent more than a decade in relative obscurity, Nissan completely redesigned its half-ton pickup for 2017. It arrives 1 year after the company released the Tweener Titan XD in an attempt to bridge the gap between light and heavy-duty pickups. The regular Titan shares its single cab, king cab, short four-door, and crew cab configurations with the Titan XD, as well as its exterior appearance. Although the two Titans look virtually identical, the light-duty model is built on a different chassis with a wheelbase that's about a foot shorter for crew cab models. It has been rumored that a V6 engine might be available in 2017 on the half-ton, but that remains to be seen. Trims and options we'd choose. The Titan ranks near the bottom of our truck of choice list. For the optimal pickup truck experience, see the 10 best-winning Ford F-150 or either of GM's perennial contenders, the Chevrolet Silverado 1500 and the GMC Sierra 1500. Still, the Titan isn't without merit. We think the two-door regular cab provides a great value to commercial users who don't have a Ford, Chevy, or Ram logo tattooed on their hindquarters. Despite its limited passenger capacity, the regular cab Titan has an 8.2-foot bed, V8 power, and several standard features we appreciate. These include a damp tailgate that opens and closes easily, Bluetooth audio and phone streaming, keyless entry with push-button start, power windows and door locks. The base, regular cab S model starts at $30,775, four-wheel drive adds $3,030 to every Titan. We would throw in the S convenience and utility package, $800, which adds an overhead storage console, a spray-in bed liner, and a Class 4 trailer hitch. That combination is good for $31,575 of commercial-grade usability and convenient comfort.